A potential identity theft alert for anyone who dropped off mail at the Siesta Drive post office over the weekend. Officials tell SNN Local News someone pried open a drop box located outside the post office and stole about 800 pieces of mail. This is the post office in the 2000 block of Siesta Drive.